What's up, guys? Welcome to the
Dropout Gang.
I'm T.Easy, and today I'm going to be repping at your favorite fast food restaurants. Yo, look. Hi, how are you doing? I really guess I gotta tell you what's up. Please let me get a spicy chicken sandwich and another one, make it deluxe. But I got some time I can waste, so really there's no need to rush. But bro, I'm wiping my hands of your seat and putting all the trash in the back of your truck. Let me get 30 nuggets, cause you know I love it. Then the apple juice for my little cousin, then the cookies and cream shake. Oh yeah, can you please put a cookie on it? Then some chicken minis, can I get that mini? Give me more, sure, it will be plenty. Well, nah, actually 10 should be enough. Yo, but let me get a chicken club, and after that give me a chicken wrap. But that is not for me, man, it's for my cousin, because he always telling me that it's slap. But I really guess that's what he think. I almost forgot to tell you his drink. He want a sweet tea for his age. I want a limited edition of lemonade. Oh, can I get this to go? We got a long trip down the road. Each one of all of the sauces you hold, man, I think that what somebody wrote. And I know my order isn't cheap, at least they all got something to eat. But yeah, that's all I gotta say, and my order's complete. T.Easy. You get all that? You get it, man? What you get? Let's see it.
So I got your spicy
noodles
with the
pepper
jack
cheese,
fries,
the
30-pound nuggets.
You said you wanted 10. Oh, yeah, man, you got it, man. Yo. Look. Hey. Man, I'm so hungry, and I got a lot of stuff I need to order. But before I start, can you please promise me you won't get it out of order? And my brother said that he wanted to come inside, so I told him to bring the recorder. Now let's test your abilities, and I want to see if you can keep all my order. But let me start off with a 4 for 4, and then a baconator, leave me wanting more, and then a cup of ice because I'm getting sore. All these bars coming out of certain more, but I want a junior and a bacon deluxe. You know that all of my lyrics are tough. I want a triple sec, I want a double sec. I need something to help me turn up. And then I want me a soda. Let me start with a Diet Coca-Cola, and I want a Sprite, and then a Dr. Pepper, and all of it's going to fit in a Toyota. But you already know that I could have beat. Fight like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Last time I ordered for all of these people, but this time I'm ordering all this for me. And I'm just keeping it real, and I want an unlimited chicken grill. But you already know that I could have beat, so you already know what I feel. But that's all on this tab. I do not know what they want, but they're going to order it all in and young, because that Chick-fil-A, they said I got it wrong, but I didn't. Hey, you get any of that, bro? You think he laughing? He ain't get none of it. It's taking time. Yo, look. My foe is very scary. Let me start off with a strawberry lemonade. And then a blizzard, but just not a mini, cause it's going straight on my dinner plate. Isn't it crazy? My foe is wavy, just like I put it straight out of the 80s. I know I said that I don't want a mini, but I do because it is for the baby. But let me get a single stack, not double stack. Matter of fact, triple that. Guess I gotta live with that. Plus the fact that it is going in the bag and it ain't never coming back. And I'm sorry for the holder, but they put the weight on this all on my shoulders. Oh my gosh. Next time, y'all gonna do this by yourself. But back to the menu, let me get a burger, just not your jalapenos. And I thought about going through the drive-thru, but that's too much for you to get me out of the window. So just let me get a burger with some cheese. Hold the tomatoes, please. You really got a brother begging down on his knees. Can you please make it hot 180 degrees? You know I gotta make this better than Mickey D's own gang. And I'm not ordering for me. You already know that I'm ordering for the whole gang. And if my brother don't eat, you already know that I'm telling them that he can't hang. So I'm sorry for this order, A, but my order is complete. B, please pack it up and throw it in bags, because I'm ready to eat. You get any of that? What you get?
This will be 11-12 for you.
Oh, man, appreciate you.
Oh, sweet, dude.
Thank you.
Nice.
Yo, look. Can I get a Big Mac and a McChicken and then a McDouble? Throw some cheese with it. Then I high C so I can see with it. Then some buttermilk, crispy chicken strip, and a side of salad with the extra seasoning. You know McDonald's is my ride or die. So can I get 2 large fries with 2 apple pies sitting on the side? And my team is in a hurry. So 3 large McFlurries, 1 Oreo, 1 M&M. You can mix a third one, both of them. And he think that I'm going to take it to him. But he coming in and he getting them. A large order they wrote down. I'm spitting it, how they written them. Let me get another Big Mac. Make it 2 stacks. And another bag and it going in the back. And a large sweet tea that's really going to last. I don't need my receipt because I ain't coming back. Let me get it for a piece. You can throw it in the bag. A large ice coffee to make me relax. Thank that sauce, so please relax. Oh, yeah, I ain't coming back. Then let me get 3 sweet and sour sauces that comes in those cups again. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Me and my team gonna be loving it. Nah, can I get a McChicken? Oh. Yeah, can I get a McChicken? Oh. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yo, please let me start off with that chicken dinner, not the wings, because you know I want me some chicken tenders. Yeah, that is a lot to eat. All of it is not for me. Combine the number 1 and number 2 to make that number 3. Yeah, I am a little man, but I know I eat a lot. And I got a big family, so I gotta feed a lot. Yeah, I know I'm on the roll. I still got a lot to go. Can you please tell your coworkers that they can start the stove? Pause. Back to the menu, man. Can I pick a 10 Cajun fries with mashed potatoes and then some jalapenos and then some green beans? Yeah, I eat those string things. Maybe after this, I'll make it to the dream team. Can I get a soda? a Coca-Cola. Please tell the drive-thru I'm sorry for the hold up. And I was gonna call it in, but you would've hung up. But I got a little bit to go, cause I don't think there's enough. But yeah, I wanted chicken sandwich, can you pack it up to go? Cause I think I'm gonna eat it when we headed down the road. Dirty rice with a large plate, flip it in a bowl. After that, flip the check like you was flipping reciprocals. Yeah, you know that is a deadlock, order in a headlock. Now I gotta hit it like I'm playing for the Red Sox. 10 biscuits, can you please put it in a bread box? Order is complete, you just gotta give it a headshot, gang. Are you getting any of that? You ain't get none of it. You ain't get none of it. That's good, thank you. All right, actually, it's for a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
For the, it's called The Daily Dropout.
The Daily what?
The Daily Dropout. Alright, y'all cool with being in the video?
Yeah.
Y'all good? Thank you for watching this video. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you check out my video Ballin'. The link is in the description. T.Easy out. Peace. Yo, look, hey, you already know, bro, that's the motto. And they wanna take a pic, take a photo. And you know my flow is frozen, out of frozen. And whenever I hop on a beat, I go loco. And if you don't know what loco means, it means that I'm mentally irregular. Where did I be dropping these bars? They say I'm a wrestler. I'm just doing what I gotta do just to get better, bruh. Got the beat, then I got the bars, plus etc. That crazy, bring it back, baby. I got married to the music, so we had some babies. See the damage that I do whenever I'm on AB. So maybe I go crazy for the ladies. I don't care what people say, I be ballin' every day. I'm just tryna find my place.